The exchange rate of the U.S. dollar against the Iraqi dinar witnessed a slight increase, Monday morning, in the markets of the capital, Baghdad, and in Erbil in the Kurdistan region. The dollar price witnessed a rise with the opening of the Al-Kifa and Al-Harithiya stock exchanges in Baghdad, recording 149,350 dinars for every $100, compared to 149,250 dinars yesterday, Sunday. The selling prices in exchange shops in the local markets in Baghdad stabilized, where the selling price reached 150,250 dinars, while the buying price reached 148,250 dinars for every $100. In Erbil, the dollar recorded a slight increase in exchange shops, where the selling price reached 149,400 dinars, and the buying price reached 149,300 dinars for $100. Oil prices extended gains in early Asian trading on Monday, on concerns that escalating tensions in the Middle East could disrupt regional oil supplies, while impending U.S. interest rate cuts boosted the global economic outlook and fuel demand. Brent crude futures rose 37 cents, or 0.5%, to $79.39 a barrel by 0300 Baghdad time, while U.S. crude futures rose 36 cents, or 0.5%, to $75.19 a barrel. Crude oil prices rose more than 2% on Friday after Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell backed interest rate cuts soon. However, oil prices fell last week as weak outlooks for major economies weighed on fuel demand, the bank added.